Mr. Bear, let's ask the robot what kind of programs he's got.
That's a good idea. Well, Megan, list your programs.
I have many programs. Full range of witchcraft spells.
Well, Mr. Koala, I have an idea. Why don't we take the robot to the beach, far away from people, and try out some of those witchcraft spells? But before we go, I need to tell you something. Your scarf...
What's wrong with my scarf?
It makes you look like one of those homosexual people.
This is a gold scarf?
Yes, it's pretty.
It's a designer scarf. I'm a millionaire.
Yes, it's pretty and all that. It's for wearing around the house, not for out in public.
I am the sun and the air of a shyness that is criminally vulgar. I'm the sun and of nothing in
Megan, how about casting a spell and conjuring up some alcohol for us?
I will cast the spell.
Abandita, Abandita, I invoke the God of Prosperity.
Show us your power. Show us your glory.
I invoke thee. Send us alcohol.
I invoke thee. Show us your power. Show us your glory.
One bottle of liquor for Master Koala Steve.
Well done, Megan. I'm quite impressed. But the bottle's half empty. I suppose when you were making your spell, you have to be more specific.
Aren't you supposed to be working on your B-gut? Never mind.
Well, I'll just have a little drink then. Wow, that was delicious.
No problem. I'm sorry I tried to kill you before.
Wow, where did all the candles come from? This is some really good booze. Licorice alcohol.
Mr. Bear, you okay?
I'm fine. I can't get over all these candles.
What candles? Where?
Can't you see them everywhere?
We're at the beach. You don't look so good.
I want some more of this licorice alcohol.